I was able to send the report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too, with the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job running refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard. Come on, climb aboard. All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
There.
Stand still or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there is nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting... The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You were an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time.
Some buckshot in the gut sure makes any bandit a dull boy. Buy some! See them glitter? These are perfect. Buy some! Where else would you find these? Too bad you can't fit them.
He got us out just to be robbed.
Bye!
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit!
How about the TV? He can save us from that.
So long. We searched everything already.
They had a lot of shit here. Might have missed some bullets over there.
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home.
X-Men! Untie me now! Come on! Thanks! Thanks, man! I thought I was done for! They took everyone still alive! The kids! The women! I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through!
He follows him! Be careful in the technical tunnel! I heard the bandits talk about the trap there!
Again. I'll just rest here for now.
way. How about here?
To guard you. The boss said if we let just one snitch get by, he's gonna have our ass.
No shit. Let's go.
Thank you. you, or I'm gonna fly you through.
Thank you.
me the tail later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here. Careful here. There's more than just fish in that water. You see for yourself pretty soon. Grab the railing when I warn you. This tunnel leads to Revolution Square and the Red Line. I saw a boat coming in from there today. Some serious dudes. No refugees.
Stay quiet now. They don't like noise. And this is their work. See how they just rest there?
Easy, easy. He's not here to harm you.
Nobody knows what they mutated from. We call them creeps. Ugly as hell. Especially with beer.
Wow, this doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.
The subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories circulating about this place. I hear it is all one huge den of thieves. But there is something I know for sure. Pavel reached Venice, and if I'm not late, he's still here. Finding the Dark One is still my main mission. But now I see I must also uncover Corbett's plans so that I can warn the Order about them.
Wow. Seems like we made it. Hey, are you asleep there? What do you think of the local fish, huh? Aren't they charming? Seem moody, though. Looks like somebody went through there before us and angered them. Open up! The fishermen are back from the seas!
Yeah, I see, all right. And who might that be?
I picked the guy up in the tunnel. You don't think I should have left him there, do you?
What? And make my life easy? Of course not.
First those rails, now please, what is this?
And I keep raising hell over the gate. You can bring a girl for once.
And what would you do with one if I brought her, Semenovich, huh? You're way too old for that stuff. By the way, you better lower the gate, or else a woman might actually come. The one dressed in black and bearing a scythe.
Never fear. Semyonovich is gonna outlive you all.
Hey, Fedor. How's fishing?
Not even a bite, unless you count the shrimps. And they got a few more out of me than I'd like. I was saved by this lad, Artyom.
Nice to meet you, Artyom. Thanks for your help. So what exactly did happen?
The shrimps were all over us as soon as we got to the fork. Almost took my raft apart. What the hell gives? Wonder.
Oh, that's easy. The Reds passed through here, going to meet our esteemed neighbors. Didn't seem to care what they stirred up.
Ah, so that's why.
Look, Artyom, I suppose there is no hiding. Venice is full of gangsters. Julep, the scum of the earth. So don't you start any shit. I don't want any trouble. Simon! Hey! Simon! I want to talk to you! Look, do you know where might our red guests be?
In the brothel, of course. Who's that with you?
This is Artyom. The Scourge of the Shrimps.
You should see him shoot! I never met anyone quite as good as him!
A gunslinger, eh? Would you help me take out a few bad guys?
Simon, I freaking knew it! This is getting old.
But almost all of them are gathered at the storage facility. Look, if this isn't the right time, I don't know what is. Between the two of us, we might be able to take them out.
I told you countless times already, and I'm going to tell you again. No! I don't need the shit around here! Do you get me?
Yeah, I got you.
Right. Then I'm going to leave you two.
Okay. In a station of criminals. How is it he's in charge?
Hey, Simon! You're good with engines, aren't you?
Yeah, what's up?
Don't know. It was all right yesterday. Now it's all coughing and spitting smoke.
Ignition, perhaps?
Well, let's take a look.
When did you overhaul it the last time?
Seems like 100 years ago.
Well, you might have an inch of soot in it.
So, I'm just back from a tax. While we were there, me and the boys were
give way.
Freak show.
So?
They had this beast. Called the Terror of the Night.
Did you want something, young man? Make your choice. Everything's fresh.
Good fish and great.
Oh, what do we have here?
A great fish. Price.
Really?
Hey, man! Spare a bullet, eh? You got plenty. I wish we had more visitors like you here. Thank you!
More cat. Can you really look at it?
Who's there?
Could it be
who is there?
Where am I supposed to get friends? They don't even have it at Novokuznetskaya.
Can't find these elsewhere.
So, did you take a look around? I have some business with you. Let's be frank. Seems like you're stuck here for good. Sunken tunnels everywhere. And if you go to Novokuznetskaya, you're as good as dead, probably. Seems like you're out of options. So, here's the deal. You could just stay here with us. You're young, tough, you can handle things, and we'll find you a job in no time. Especially since most of those newcomers here are just human refuse from Novokuznetskaya. Just think about it. You start working with our fishermen, get a bit acquainted with things, then you might actually like it here. We could even find you a nice girl. Well, I won't pressure you. Go get some rest for now, and try to stay out of trouble. The gangsters seem to be jumpy today. Sure thing.
What's taking you so long?
Real guys,
come take the water.
You know, you guys here or what?
It's okay.
Keep it up.
Have one more.
One more.
Come here.
You call yourself a man.
So I have some
why did you
kick it?
The whole boat.
Fresh inventory.
Oh, well. He at least might have some sleep now.
Incendiaries! Get the fire started!
Hey, how about a try?
The rules are simple. You take position and kill all the critters. If you make it before the signal, you can collect your winnings. Take position.
Come on, get yourself some. Supplies are limited.
I bet he's not hitting anything. Who's game? Half-leaping.
How long? 2-1.
He's gonna blow it.
He's not gonna...
All right, with three. Shit.
All right.
Only one left.
It's a deal.
He ain't hitting that one.
Groups, killers, bandits. Does anyone need a gun?
Great. Here's your winning.
How about a race?
Anyone looking for grenades? I've got them here.
Take position, please.
That's... He actually hit.
Anyone can get lucky. Let him hit once more.
See that? He hit again.
He's a better than you.
Hey,
why are you spoiling my
clock? Looks
like you might be in for three bottles.
No way. He's missing the next one. Hey, what the hell? Hit again?
Fresh meat was running about just minutes ago. Come get your nuggets.
Great. Here's your winning. How about the ray?
Real guns.
Be my guest.
I got some great knives here. Sharpened them myself.
Good for shaving. Meat nuggets. Great prices today. Come to the nuggets.
Ah, it's getting interesting now.
Just ate my day. Damn you, fucking sniper. No dice for him here. He wouldn't even hit the broadside of a bar with a stick.
You get that moonshine ready.
Looks like he never even held a gun. Damn you, fucking sniper.
The train's already gone.
Relay! Take a good rest.
He's killing the most of them.
He's not going to get prepared.
We're having a party tonight. You lost, Shorty. So I'll be drinking to you, Sniper.
That was something.
Real guns for real men.
Here's a special prize for you. The targets usually last till the evening. Well, our barbecue is going to be busy for a while now.
I have some really kick-ass guns here.
Bullets, knives, grenades, all for sale here.
Come get your nuggets. Fresh meat. What's running
about? All right, it's okay. All right, hush, baby, hush. What happened?
I lost my teddy bear.
Hush, baby. My teddy bear! Mom, the teddy bear is back! Where have you been?
Were the buns good? Don't leave me again!
Oh, thank you so much! I was at a loss! What should you say? This person helped your teddy bear come home, so what should you say?
Thank you.
Thank you. You're a godsend. Simon brought that teddy bear from the surface. Toys are scarce here, as you know. So he grew really fond of it. How about we go home now?
Can I play here some more?
All right, but not for long. We'll go home soon.
Real guns for real men. Get your gun here.
And you see it's closed. But I need to get a rope. There, on the dock. What rope? What is it? Here. This. Boatswain's.
Fuck you and your boat.
Crooks, killers, bandits. Does anyone need a gun? I have all kinds of guns for sale.
In the meantime, you'll buy a mark. Hey, special menu prices. Huge discounts. I just love this shit. We can't go anywhere. But you still have to do your job.
I have some really kick-ass guns here. Fresh inventory. Does anyone need a gun? I have all kinds of guns for sale. See you, man.
What do you want? We're closed.
Sure.
We don't have bosses here. Cough it up.
It's crazy. They're friends with Jesus.
Are you sure? Great. I have to serve all his friends for free and still pay him his cut.
I'm sick and tired of this life. What good is it all? I'd be better off on the farm, feeding the pigs.
All right, we had some fun. Now it's time for work. So, first thing, we pay Kinsley and you head it to Comrade Corbett. Tell him the virus container's been successfully delivered to Oktyabrskaya, okay?
Hey, pretty boy. Let's Why go. Are you just standing
up? Business to attend.
Hey,
why
are you unhappy?
You just don't feel right. We basically signed that death.
Can't wait to touch me, can you, Dragoy? Well, if you want it that bad... What kind of dance would you like, sweetie? Tell me, don't be shy. I'm quite imaginative. Make yourself. If you decide to come back, I'm always around.
The fuck do you want here?
Where did you get all those pictures?
Special menu prices. You know. Huge discounts. Freshest meat around. Come on, come on!
Real guns for real men. Get your gun here.
What did you get in trouble?
We will only go long enough to get it quick going. No one left at all.
I have some really kick-ass guns here. Fresh inventory.
Is the boss here?
Yes. Take that for a
thank you.
Drop your weapon, kid. Hands behind your head. Well, 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 what an unexpected encounter. Looking for the Dark One, huh? Well, maybe there is a hope for you and Polis. But then, you're too late. Yeah. Those Dark Ones of yours are the real deal, yeah? Comrade Corbett had an eye on them for a long time. Just imagine them domesticated, then unleashed on the enemy. Hey, steady now. All right, you're on top, D'Artagnan, you are on top. What now? You were looking for the Dark One, right? Well, he is nearby, at Oktyabrskaya. I can take you there. No tricks this time, you have my word.
Everyone on the ground, now!
Artyom?
No! Shit, he got away. Why did you attack the storage alone? You could have tried to call me. Well, things worked out. But you'll have to get out of here on the double. I know an exit to the surface here. There's a swamp, but it's traversable. Let's go. Put this on. That's for the gangsters.
If I'm lucky, our people will be waiting for me at the outpost in the abandoned church. I will tell them everything I know. About Pavel. About the test of some kind they're going to conduct. And will continue my way to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there.